There's a long history of trouble between the West Ham and Millwall fans, so police are taking extra precautions to prevent further violence at Sunday's match at Upton Park. It's an all-ticket game, which is now sold out, and kick-off has been brought forward to 12 o'clock before the pubs open. Just 2,300 tickets have been issued to Millwall supporters, and police are warning fans without official tickets not to attend.
And it is vital that if you haven't got a ticket, do not come to this game, because you will not get in. Also, if you have a ticket, please allow extra time, because we will be vetting people before they get to the turnstiles to ensure that they've got a ticket.
Special tube trains are being laid on for fans, and police say they're confident they have enough manpower to prevent any trouble.